No, not bottles. Nobody said bottles. How do you get bottles out of cases? I want cases of champagne, of your finest champagne. I want it here, next week, on ice, chilled. I want streamers. I want party poppers. I want party favors. I want the caterer here. I want it all. I want the biggest party that you can possibly have for me. Yeah. Hold up. Chill. Wait a second. Yeah. I didn't say anything to you about asking me about money. Have it here. I don't care what it costs.
Hey, I don't mean to lie here, but why you gonna fool more than us if you got the biggest match in the locker, so you're gonna win the IZW championship back again.
You don't mean to be out of line. You don't mean to be out of line with me. Because you just walked in here and it sounds like you're warning me. You're telling me not to get ahead of myself. It sounds to me like you're completely out of line, Mark Wilson. Because last I checked, you're co-commissioner of this company for one reason and because of one person only. So are you out of line? Yes.
I apologize.
But you're looking out for me and I get it. That's why you get an invitation to my party next week. Oh, we're gonna celebrate. We are going to wine and dine. And you know why? You know why? Because next week, I'll tell you what next week is. You see, next week is huge. It's monumental. It's the biggest match in Jermaine Johnson's career. It's the biggest match in Double D's career. You know what it is for me? It's a coronation. Exactly what the show is titled. It's my coronation. That's what it is for Johnny Z. You see, it's appropriate that it will be in the biggest show of the year for IZW. It's appropriate that my opponents will be Jermaine Johnson and Double D, the two men who have done the greatest job of riding my coattails to stardom, to main events in IZW, straight to the top, both of them. They are completely out of line, Mark Wilson. They have been out of line for a very, very, very long time. And come next week, come March 21st, next Saturday at Coronation, when we step into that ring in a tables, ladders, and chairs IZW championship match, it will be my coronation. I will deliver my message. I will make Jermaine Johnson and Double D my sacrifices, and you will all bow at my feet. I will prove that the natural-born leader, Johnny Z, is the savior of wrestling, is the greatest IZW champion of all time. And I will do it by sacrificing the two biggest false prophets of all time, Jermaine Johnson and Double D. So are you out of line, Mark Wilson? A little bit. I mean, but you look really good.
What's your goal?
And see, you can apologize to the Savior, and we can move past it. But Jermaine Johnson, Double D, it's too late for either one of you to apologize. It's too late for either one of you to ask for forgiveness. It's too late for anything other than what's going to happen next week. Next week, Johnny Z climbs the ladder one more time, just like he has his entire career, to the top of the mountaintop, to successes like no one else has ever seen. And you'll all be there for it. You'll all be there for my coronation. See you there.